Now time to put on our cup top. As a shrink top, you can buy these from your wine shops, or I think you probably get them online. Simply, you just have a saucepan of boiling water. You've got to be careful here, of course. Let's turn it off. It's boiling. Hold the top in. You can let go now, so you don't want your fingers in the hot water, and simply put it in the warm water. And there you go. Shrunk on. Isn't that nice? As I said, don't matter what the wine tastes like, the bottle looks good.